Victimized by arson is seeing that the giving spirit is still alive and well. Firefighters at Station 19 in North Tulsa are donating toys to the children who lost some of their Christmas gifts in a house fire. Investigators believe that fire was intentionally set. Firefighter James O'Neill was injured fighting that blaze. He is expected to remain in the ICU for several more days. Home repair.